my fellow gamers, welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Hellblade, Senua, Sacrifice. Last time, we defeated Surt.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains.
That's an intake.
Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Well, we defeated the fire giant last time, so how much better or worse is being an illusion god? Can't be that much worse, right? Spoiler warning, probably is. I have no freaking clue. I've never played this game before. I do freaking love this game, though. I was telling people about it, and like, this game is so unusual that I've never heard of. Because there's so many genres thrown into it, and how just well-crafted it is. But I need to focus.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Okay, so we're gonna see more hallucinations. Nice.
What's that? It's a door. Push it. Push it. Push it.
That's unique. I love it. Like, I don't...
We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Yeah? Okay. That's a cool mechanic. Kind of, I mean, I first thought it was the Lens of Truth from, like, the Zelda franchise, but... Why is it dark all of a sudden? Okay, did I miss something? I think I missed something. I mean, then again, this game does have a lot of parallels to the Zelda franchise. I'm not a big Zelda fan. It's like a Dark Souls Zelda mix, though. Go back. No, I'm not really scared. Okay. I don't quite get this. Back. Are you saying the voices sometimes hinder you or help you, but I feel like in this case there's nothing up here that I can do. So danger. Anything that I miss is the real question. Okay, I'm going back, game. Well, my question is there anything back here? Like, I'm not sure what's going on. I may have to do a pause and figure this out before I wonder. What? Okay, this is bizarre. Like, I'm not comprehending what I'm supposed to do, I think. I feel like something was supposed to trigger and nothing did, so. Can I go that way? No. Senua, I forget her voice. Or name. Alright. So, there's nothing here. Wait, I'm dumb. I just needed to press A. This is like a fight.
This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Be careful here. There's three of them. Oh, come on. Dang it. Oh, what? Alright, death like six so far. I gotta be careful. See, it looks like it actually spread that time. But it looks like it also didn't spread. Like, I thought it was up to my elbow, now it's just... Okay, I had to fight it. I had to fight my body from a second ago, because they love me here. See if I was... Oh, that's different. Nice job. double dodge there. I can only double dodge. They get hit, but... That's what I wanted to do, is focus the weak guy first. That is? Good. Okay. That's what I need to do, is prioritize the weak guys first. That way I don't get chased.
She will find what she's looking for.
Comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
The ravens?
Show me what you have seen, Truth. Look how much has changed.
Nothing's changed. Wait. See that? It must have came. Oh, okay, it must have been what the portal did. Okay, I was right about that. Oh, I need to open the door. It's only the third time I've done that today.
Do you feel it too? It's like crossing into another world that looks the same, but feels different. An imposter world. Another forest.
I need to activate the door first before I can.
It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen. Don't open it. You can do
to
it.
To break
don't.
The seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
That's interesting. What if they don't listen to the sisters?
What does that mean? Which ravens? Can't you see them? Look around. Line up the ravens.
That's different.
I hear something.
If you hear the song of Valravn, follow it, and it will lead you to him. But be aware of his illusions. You can't always trust your eyes.
That was their away. Oh. Okay. This wasn't here a second ago. Wait, that wasn't there a second ago either. What the freak? This is amazing.
Valravn, challenge me!
Thank you. gonna give up. We're getting this guy. I just gotta find a way to get to him. So he's probably gonna teleport again or change.
She journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see.
Where are you? There you are.
Some, like truth, become gout in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse.
That was their second again.
Those who make it back are forever changed.
The way back, though. That may be the quick way out, so I'm probably guess it's up here still.
She can get up now. She can get up now. What's happening? She can get up now. She can get up. Must be magic.
It's all an illusion, but it's so...
Valravn, how can she get out? Wait, it's him. Dark magic draws her closer. Valravn's magic. It's not... He's helping her. It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own. He's not tricking her. It's magic.
It's an illusion.
I don't know what's real anymore. Okay, all I know is I need to get back on that side. But this would be a great time to be attacked. I mean, this would be a really good time. If I was a game designer, I probably would have put at least one enemy here. I'm not giving up yet. I'm not going to give up at all. I don't have a reason to give up yet. I just gotta avoid the gates at this point. Did I go through a gate? Okay. That worried me for a sec, but I went through that gate accidentally. All the eyes are on me. All eyes on me now. Okay, so this is the slowest sprint I've ever seen in a game. Assuming I gotta do another gate.
It's a reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
That sad skit's kinda cool. Go around. Does.
Find your own path. There's a different way.
I'm still not. I'm more, but sure, definitely the most. Ooh, that's excellent. Oh, that's bad. understand that last attack, last stand.
Go to him.
This fight sucks. Like, this may be one of the worst fights I've seen in this game yet. Okay, turn around, it changes. Dang, I was over a double strike.
She's got her sword. Prepare your stone. Attack behind you. Watch out.
Alright.
Behind you.
Dang it, he recovered so fast. But luckily, you can too if you're tired, right? Oh, that's bad. At the worst possible time into another attack. What the freak? I'm dodging. I guess you have to dodge at exactly the right moment. That was like my ninth death? It's not looking good. Alright, I'm gonna do one more take for this episode of this fight. We are getting pretty long already. What? I got rid of the shield. This is unfair. What'd you guys get hit each other? Kill him first. I need it. Okay. focus combat is a thing, and I really need to start using it more. That would actually help me in that situation more. Free. Okay.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him.
I mean, yeah.
Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair.
Yeah.
But there was another who came from the ice. Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home?
I don't.
Loved ones? To head deep into the wilds. Perhaps never to return.
I don't want to think about that.
Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers.
I believe that.
Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Yeah. Alright. I think this would be a good spot to end things up here. Guys, next time on Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice, we'll solve this puzzle. See you then.